Students, let us start the next topic, relative permittivity and dielectric constant of medium. You know, we have done little bit about the relative permittivity as a symbol epsilon r. So now let us define it in detail, that how epsilon r can came. So let's start. That we know the fm is equal to 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught epsilon r q1 q2 upon r square. So we have done this equation, that fm is the Coulomb's force in case of medium. So let you can take this as equation number 1. So in free space or air we have epsilon r is equal to 1. So let's put this is equal to 1 in the first equation. So you get the equation number 1 as fa now, because we have replaced this fm as fa by putting epsilon r is equal to 1 in this equation. So fa will be 1 upon 4 pi epsilon naught q1 q2 upon r square. That is equation number 2. So now dividing equation 2 by 1, we get fa upon fm, that is equal to use fa whole value in the numerator divided by fm whole value in the denominator. After cancellation all the terms, only epsilon r is left. So you get epsilon r. So epsilon r, that is known as basically relative permittivity. So that is equal to fa upon fm. So how it is defined? Actually the ratio of these two forces in different medias. Fa in force in the air divided by force in the medium. So let's see its definition. Relative permittivity of a medium is defined as the ratio of the electrostatic force Fa between two point charges separated by a certain distance in air or vacuum to the electrostatic force Fm between the same two point charges separated by the same distance in a medium. Okay, so same we will define the dielectric constant of medium. Define this, you know, its symbol is as capital K, the electric constant. So that is same Fa upon Fm. So the definition remains same, but different little bit change. It is defined as the ratio of electrostatic force between two point charges separated by a certain distance in air or vacuum to the electrostatic force between the same two charges separated by the same distance in the medium. And you know, for the vacuum, the dielectric constant has value K is equal to 1. For air, K is 1.00059. For glass, K lies in between 3.8 and 14.5. For water, K is 80. And in case of metals, it is infinite or infinity. The symbol is like this. Okay? Thank you.